Penn State Children's Hospital child abuse pediatrician Kent Hymel is researching the use of a tool to help doctors determine if a child admitted into the hospital for head trauma may have been abused.
It comes in the form essentially of a collection of words. What it says is, if your patient with head trauma is admitted for intensive care and he or she presents with any one or more of these four findings, then consider your patient to be at higher risk for abuse, and we recommend a thorough evaluation for abuse. It's as simple as that, and it works pretty darn well. In the studies we've completed to date on 500 patients from 18 different sites, the rule identified or labeled as higher risk, 96% of the patients who met our independent criteria for abuse.
Built on the results of two previous studies, Hymel will now test the tool on a larger scale.
Altogether, 18 sites participated in either or both of the first two studies without financial reward, just because they cared to try to make a difference in this. It's pretty rewarding. The study that NIH has just funded will allow us to measure the rule's performance, measure its impact in actual clinical practice for the first time.
This study will be a part of the Translational Center for Child Maltreatment Studies, started by Penn State through a special National Institutes of Health program grant. This center will help determine practical preventative measures and legislative recommendations.
So how do we then move this into practice more broadly? That is a tough challenge. In fact, doctors don't change practice very quickly. But that's the beauty of this study being embedded within this larger program grant that Penn State has been awarded from the National Institutes of Health. One of the components of that larger program grant is called the Dissemination Core. And these individuals focused on that part of the bigger program grant intend to take the results of this study and apply best practices for changing physician behavior to try to move those best practices across the country.